set in here. Ribeiro with a turn strike. He scores! What a tremendous turn by Pedro Ribeiro. For the short kick here. A nice ball played to the top of the 18. Shot taken, and that one is in the back of the net. What a fantastic finish.
Boy, he's got it, Joseph.
When you're in here, here's Danny Earls. Oh, second one. Can he get it? Back to Green.
Well
That's a
done.
Goal.
Brilliant job, yes.
For Mike Green from Danny Earls.
Kelly can open up. He's away from the defender. Kelly, oh, there you go. 1-0 for the battery. Oh, no, it's in. Super header, unmarked as it came across. Into the box, squares it, and it's in. Oh, what a goal. 2-1. Dayton, the players allowed to turn. Johnson, don't get it away! 2-2! Well, there you go.
George Hallmark had a shot the other night that he scored off this exact location. Shot by Dersing, he scores! Dersing in the 21st minute puts Harrisburg up 1-0. Looks like Dershane's going to look for a second of the game here on this restart. Harrisburg looking for another golden goal. Shot taken, he scores! 2-0 Harrisburg in the 30th minute. Tries to get by, he's held up momentarily. Ecker still with it. Plays it to the outside for Hopino. Hopino inside the 18, lets the shot go, he scores! Harrisburg shocking Orlando here at home. As Hopino scores in the 52nd minute. Flights it all the way back. This ball swung in near the back post. Schaefer's going to let it go through. Clark right back across the goal. They score! Mbenge tries to cut that back. He does. Tries to slide across the front. They shoot. They score! Orlando makes it 3-2 now here in the 87th minute.
George Davis the fourth with a shot in! George Davis the fourth!
Sante.
Nice.
Beautiful ball through and a shot and a goal! Luke Vercollone.
They're in.
And a goal! Charlie was able to sneak behind the defense.
Ball coming near side to Bolin, now up top to Brookhausen. He's got some space, and he puts it through the goalkeeper Stuver's legs and into the side panel on the right side of the goal. He knocks it off to Yahya Musa back, and the Hammerheads strike back.
Pretty ball.
Bramba goes high. Straight 2-1, Dayton Dutch Lions.
After this one, it's a low cross, right on top, little header, standing on!
Goal, Adam John!
And now Braun working, looking for Bartlemay. Bartlemay's working the trip. He's on the end line. Tough ball to play, tap into it! Off the own goal! Oh, nice move back forward. Working toward the net, makes a left into the net. In between the legs, a goal by Kyle Gray. Did not call the offside. Republic was looking for it.
minute. Seventh goal of the year on the PK for Russell.